Representing the Bad Girls from Phoenix, Arizona, the Divas Champion, Brie.
Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Oh, what a painful kick! Driving the opponent face first to the floor. And there's the reversal! We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Great takedown there. Kaitlyn's never looked more dominating than right now. That'll cause some damage. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Oh, no!
And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, talk about getting flattened. Hey, Michael, does that remind you of your last date? Love thy neighbor. If I live next door to her.
No, not again.
Oh, and the knee connects. A nice reversal from Kate. The knee connects again. Michael, I love foreign divas. I'm kind of foreign myself. I got shoulders to barely work out.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world. That wasn't very accurate.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez, she's heading back up. Whoa, whoa. This could be it.
In an easy kick out. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com. to catch up on all the action. And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
This is not the position you want to be in.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Wild strike misses the target.
She's going high risk again. Heads up.
Drops another one. What a move, rattling the ring. And she kicks out.
Call your
what's going on right now in this awesome match. She's going for it. Did you see that? What an impact. Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights.
Representing the Bad Girls, Brie, Bella.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle!